Okay, so we made our hot compost pile 3 days ago now. I'm going to test the temperature, see if we need to turn it now. Get my hand quite warm. I'm going to just open a new spot because that's been able to air. I'm going to see in one of the more compacted spots that... Yeah, I mean, it's warm, but it's not too hot. It's not burning my hand. Ideal temperature is around 72 Celsius, and that, yeah, it's not burning my hand. It's not there yet. So we'll leave it another day. It's only day three, so we'll cover it up today. Keep it cloak covered, and we'll check back again tomorrow.